Hi guys, welcome to Buzz with Neha Verma. Hope you all are doing good. If you're new here, then hi. This is Neha and I make videos on food, art, travel, lifestyle, skincare, DIYs and a lot more. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to paint a glass bottle. You can also use a plastic bottle, but in today's video, I'm going to show you with a glass bottle. So let's get started. For this, you will be needing a glass bottle. So the first step in painting a glass bottle is using a primer. So for primer, I'm using chalk paint here. You can use any form of primer. You can also buy the regular primer which we use on wood. You can get it in any hardware shop. You can use that also, or else you can also directly use acrylic paints if it is a transparent bottle. But if it is a dark color bottle, like a green bottle or a brown bottle, then you have to definitely use primer. Coming to the brushes, you will be needing a size 10 flat brush, size 6 normal brush, and also size 2 brush for outlining and detailing. So this is the brushes part. So let's start painting. For the base coat, I'm using primer. As I've already told, it's a chalk paint. If you are new to chalk paint, if you don't know about chalk paint, then I will leave the links in the description box below. You can buy it. I personally prefer chalk paint because it gives a really beautiful matte finish. Don't worry if you find any brush strokes after you finish the first coat, because it's common. After you do the second coat and the third coat, the brush strokes will disappear and it will look neat. So for outlining and making my motif, I'm using a 0.3 fine tip pen. You can also do it with a pencil, with a normal pencil. So here I'm drawing the design. So the theme that I've chosen for this bottle art is comic superheroes. So for this bottle, I'm making Flash the superhero, and for the other one, I'm going to make Batman themed bottle painting. So do watch it till the end. It's going to look super cool. So once you finish drawing the basic design of your choice, the third step is painting it. I'm using acrylic paints to paint this bottle. I'm using yellow acrylic here to show the flash part of it in yellow, and I am also going to paint the whole bottle in red. This is the shade. It's crimson red. So carefully start painting the outline and then fill in the whole bottle. Bottle painting is super fun to do, and if you want to engage your kids or anything like that, then this is going to be really helpful. And even if anyone who's interested in art or crafts, or if you're interested in reusing the old stuff that you have, do not throw anything. I mean, you can create a lot of things with things that you already have. So you don't have to buy anything from outside or anything like that. You can just create with whatever you have. Now I'm applying the second coat of white. Once you're done with this, start outlining. For outlining, I'm using a fine brush and I'm using acrylic paint. So just remove the excess and start outlining it. That's it, the bottle painting is ready. As you can see, it looks super cool. Coming to the second bottle that I'm going to paint today, it's a Batman themed bottle painting that I'm going to show you now. So for this, I'm not using any primer, I'm directly using yellow acrylic. So I will be giving 2 to 3 coats in this case, so let me just show you that also. I've painted it in yellow and black. I'll make the Batman design now, but this is the base coat. And backside, I have made green and black because I am making double themed here. So the first front side will be Batman and the back side will be Hulk. So the front side is this Batman design that I've made. It looks super cool. You can also make your favorite comic characters or your favorite designs. It can be anything, floral, or it can be just random abstract art, or you can do anything and everything. So you can also use these bottles, you know, it's not just as a showpiece that you can use them. You can also use them for putting your brushes. If you are putting your brushes, just add some crumpled paper inside and then put your brushes so that they won't completely go inside. They'll just stand like that and it'll be easy for you to, you know, put them inside. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you liked it and do give it a try. I'm sure you will love it because it's super quick, super easy, and it looks very colorful, and it's one of the best out of the waste projects that you can do. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, click on that notification bell icon and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.